In this video, you will learn how to create an organizational chart in ADONIS. Begin by opening a working environment model in the graphical editor. Select the organizational unit icon in the modeling bar and start modeling the organization structure. When you are satisfied with the basic structure, assign a name to each organizational unit. Now it's time to visit the properties. Double-click an organizational unit to open its notebook. Switch to the Detailed Information chapter. And choose the type of the organizational unit. Watch how each unit's shape and color change as you change the type. An important part of building an organization chart is to show the relationships between the organizational units. You can assign a performer to each organizational unit. You may always add more objects. Adjust the zoom as needed to work easily with each object. You can apply coloring to the objects in your organization chart to highlight certain aspects of your data. To access the coloring options, go to the More menu and select Color. Change the coloring to your liking. For example, the color of the organizational units can be determined by their type. You can choose the color you want for each type. Don't forget to save your model so other users can benefit from it. Have a look at the ADONIS online help for more information.